Welcome to Blue Ultra One. I am your host, and this is Friday, February 23rd. Here's the results of your vote. Let's begin.
One channel, you know who I am, the one and only Frenchot Town, Christopher, and we are playing Infamous First Light, which have been voted for the gameplay for February 23rd, 2024. Let's begin. I put a long time. 7 years ago, a small group of humans called Conduits emerged, each with the ability to manipulate and even recognize a unique form of matter. After a string of daily incidents, the Department of Unified Protection was created to hunt down and lock up Conduits in a specifically designed detention facility called Curtin K Station. Detention facility.
Unless you open up, Miss Walker. Miss Walker.
Set.
Please, please. Tell me what happened. Okay.
Look at her eyes.
My parents called me in when they found out I had powers. I was dumbstruck. But my brother Brent, he always took care of me. He just grabbed my hand and we ran. Spent a few years living on the streets, staying out of sight, keeping on the move. We did some shitty things to make money. But that job we pulled before leaving Seattle, worse than the rest of it combined.
Sis, it's just one more job.
It's all loaded up. Let's just go.
No, this one's the payday.
Mm-hmm. How much?
Enough to rent a decent place.
Yeah?
Yeah. Enough for a short-tailed Burmese cat. Huh?
Slow.
It's enough for a fresh start. We could use one. Shit, get out, get out! It's the cops. You hide, hide. I'll distract
you. No, wait. Do this job really tonight. No one will be able to find us.
Yes. No. 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 Do not use your powers.
I'm not gonna kill anyone. Just carry my rifle.
Fetch.
Okay.
Hey! You! Come over here. Look at me. Eyes up. Right here.
Really necessary. Process. Okay, diversion. All right. That's not the first time, though. Oh, wait, wait.
Ren always knows
me.
Crash,
speed of light.
There'd be a manhunt. And a had happened before. But that night, I was a worry. I'd use my powers to get the job done, then the two of us would take off. We'd be miles away before the DUP show.
The Flash. That's already my one. Evading police officer. Woo! Get it? Evading. Yeah. Woo! You nothing but a blur. I am the blur.
There's gotta be something we need to do. Okay,
here goes Haley. What the hell is that? Oh, they're shooting at me. Evaded the police.
Oh, this'll work.
Mm-hmm.
All clear. I think. Maybe.
Okay.
Am I in the clear?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Chopper's ditched.
Clear.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. As soon as you started to glow, the whole city went crazy. This is too dangerous. We need to leave now. The DUP's coming.
I thought you wanted a fresh start. And you know I want that attack.
You can't catch the blur.
Fine, just be fast. It's the penthouse at 3rd and Stone. Break in, grab the red duffel bag.
Okay. What's in the bag?
You get it? And we're leaving with a literal boatload of cash.
I like the sound of that. We'll get out of Dodge, man. You're always one step ahead of me.
Just be fast. The thought of you in a DUP prison, I couldn't live with myself.
Got they in disguise. Look like one of the people. Alright. Up the apartment building. Let's do it. You wanna? Out the door. Where? Oh, that's the door. That don't look right. I wouldn't open it. Yeah, boy.
Gonna need it.
I'm surprised you survived that.
Fetch, you okay? Were you in that? What happened?
The place was
set up.
Dancing around a clock.
Shit. The occurrence. They found him.
Found who?
My boss. They know about the penthouse thing. They know about our boat. Yeah. We gotta go now.
Fine. Warm up the engine. I'll be right there.
I'm sorry about all this. I really wanted to get you that Burmese can.
I know. Yes.
Here we go. Levitate. The Great Escape. Alright. Trick.
Hey, Patch. Stay away from the boat. The currents are just outside. They got guns.
What? I'll be right there.
No. You grab one of your panic attacks near these guys, they'll freaking take you.
I'm keeping it together just fine. They got you. Hang up and hide, Demo.
Sorry, officer. Gotta go. The dock. I hit the dock. Cop trying to close in on
me.
Blown up the bits.
Where are you? No. I need you. Whenever I'd start to freak out, I'd focus on Brent. He was the only one.
I wouldn't have believed you,
bro.
I don't see nobody.
I'd come to a good memory. We found this overpass and got out of the rain. Ended up reading comics by flashlight until we fell asleep. Later, this guy snuck in and tried to steal what little we had. And I was about to make you pay for it. But that night, we established the rules. Rule number one, no powers, no matter what. We might lose some gear, but Brent didn't want us to lose us. I shouldn't have used my powers. It was my fault he was gone. It was my... I lost it.
Emotions are power.
Those... breaks from reality changed me. I'd wake up with new powers. It was like my body decided to fight, but my mind just gave up. Been very forthcoming, Miss Walker. How about a break? You can show me the skill you acquired from your mental snap. I thought you wanted to get control of your powers. That's what we're here for. I don't know. Last time I used... We'll start with something simple. I'll be watching your progress from up there. Please don't try anything stupid. All I do is stupid. No, Miss Walker. You're a survivor.
It's weird, that seat was like part of the floor.
Everyone has a weakness. You just have to look for it.
Another weak point. Okay.
It's a start. But the world won't wait for you. Sometimes you need to act fast. Follow your instincts.
Yeah. Yep, we got you, buddy.
Not bad. Not great, but you just don't. Perhaps you'd like more relatable targets. Mm. Impressive, Arthur. These hard-life holograms look and feel real. Now, please kill them.
I'll just mindlessly shoot things, okay?
Oh, the conduit up here making those holograms reaching, you won't mind.
What's the point?
The point is survival. Not just for you, but for those who can't defend themselves. Go on, protect him. Nice to see you still have some fighting in. Let's hope your other senses are still as sharp. The clock's ticking. Find and save the hostage. Well done. Now, I've hidden a second hostage somewhere nearby. But this time, you'll have to move quickly to save him or he'll die. Horribly.
Right there. Going up. And over. Nice shot. And shot. Got him. Pizza cake.
Wasn't the fastest time I've seen him that test. Let's try something else.
Okay. Okay.
Push yourself. How high can you jump? You've proven basic mastery, but are you tenacious, Miss Walker? When presented with a challenge, do you fight your way through or hide in a corner? On guard, Miss Walker. No, Miss Walker, there's another hostage. You wouldn't like to see him die.
I cannot see. Ah, come on.
You've got another victim coming. They just keep coming, don't they?
Better watch your
back.
Gotcha.
This new hostage is weak.
Look at that again.
I'm coming. Got him. Yeah.
Was an acceptable performance on the hostage exercise. We keep score, you know. Other conduit achievements are posted to irritate and inspire you. I'm always open for training. Perhaps you'd like to surpass them.
Okay.
That'll do for now. Take a seat. I'd like you to resume your explanation of what happened in Seattle.
After a night of tearing up the city looking for my brother, I ended up back at what was left of our boat. That's where I met him. He was looking for Brent, too.
Excuse me, sweetheart. I'm sorry, have you seen a fella rocking a mohawk around here somewhere?
Wait, do you know Brent? Are you with those Russians?
The Occurrence? Hell no. Are you saying they're the ones who did this? Damn it, they keep kidnapping my employees.
Kidnapped? Wait. Do you know where they have him? Can you take me?
Slow down there, sir. I'm sure you do not want to get that pretty face caught up in all this trouble. I don't know what you have worked out with Brent, but...
He's my brother. Help me.
Brother? Are you Finch? I'm Shane. Shane? You know, Brent never told me that his sister was such a pretty little thing.
Please. Just tell me where to look.
East side, mainly.
Thank you. And if you think of anything else, then call me on Brent's phone, all right?
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say, sweetheart. Just make sure you take care of that, all right?
Yeah, bad feeling about him.
Need some meat. Lots of meat.
Go to the top of the neon sign. That should be all right. We did it.
Currents are on a hair train. We'll have to move fast on the lead.
Okay.
I'm already headed for some neon gas.
Oh, I reckon. Now, I love hugging gas as much for that guy, but not really.
It's a trick I picked up back in Jersey. The gas helps me run insanely fast.
All right. I'm gonna have to take your word on that condiment. What other secrets you got going on under that hood?
Yeah. I'm in a leak.
Yeah. Go make yourself useful.
Okay. Radnium and geopark. Okay.
That's a boost.
Yeah.
I need all the firepower I can get. Big taste? Big one. And it moves.
Bitch, sweetheart. Did you have something to do with that light show by the
way? I told you, I needed some neon gas. Just... I gotta go. Something really distracting just came into my field of view. You wanna stand? Bye.
Okay, here we go. Let's do this.
You luscious neon fatty. I'm meeting you whole.
Woo! Woo! Let's go. Bap.
I missed this! Come here, fatty!
Come on. I'm gonna catch you, buddy. What the?
Damn! He's pretty fast.
What? Nonsense.
Those clouds and I'm moving. Lickety clouds.
I'm gonna catch you, buddy. Come on. Do this. Got it. Love that.
Now the occurrence are about
ooh,
to
I see it.
Stockpile of guns.
Yeah, okay.
You help me steal them, and I'll have 50 armed men out kicking indoors looking for rent within the hour.
Great. Yeah. Thank you. And enough with the feelers. I get it.
Alright. Yeah.
Now
get it.
I will have you know that some women find me irresistible.
Sir, if you're paying them.
Look, just meet me in the alley behind that shop when you're ready to steal the guns, alright?
Let's go. think these things make it more easier for me to get around. Hey, wait, something here. Something. Why is showing something? Oh, there it is. I needed the SP. Okay, there we go. Right here. Drop point. Yeah.
A truck's loaded up. Let's go.
The guy set off an alarm, breaking in to get the guns. If the currents catch up with us, you better cover my ass.
Let's go. It'll be fine.
You see, honey, you may find out it was me that stole this stuff. There'll be a retribution, which I would very much like to avoid.
Come on, you have a conduit on your side. They're hosed.
They're hosed.
You get these guns to your men, and they'll use them to find guns.
They're stealing a gun!
Hatch!
Stay close, I got him.
Hey, I ain't get that knee out of time. Hey, dude. Give me some of the, gameplay here. Hope you enjoyed everything. This is it for February gameplay. Waiting until March for the next one. To Blue Ultra One says,